Hey guys, somewhere in November is the birthday of Katrice T. Salley Sherrod. Salley Katrice talked to Mother Salley or Mother Sherrod, and she said her party could be at my house and she invited our friend Mackenzie Smith. I told her that her lesbian slash best friend can't come cause I don't trust her very much. Anyway, I made sure to keep her safe, especially during cake. I made a fondant cake of Stitch. See you at the party and let's have fun. Mackenzie and Salley Katrice, good to see you too. So definite. We had someone else come to the party. There they are now. Brooklyn T. Guy Dougie Gary Elmer Olivia Destry Rosie. What are y'all doing here?
We've been called by Mackenzie to help with Salley Katrice. Even though I am a single Brooklyn guy with many jobs, I can do it non-solo.
I had her leave so that her strict attitude doesn't ruin Salley Katrice's party.
A woof woof a woof 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 a woof woof woof.
That's great, Dougie, you have your diabetes badge. I love the fourth series of Hey Dougie. Okay guys, I've made cake with fondant in honor of Salley Katrice's friend Stitch. Me, Katrice, Mackenzie, Olivia, Gary, Brooklyn, Destry, and Dougie will get a first slice at the same time, and the hired docs will help if needed. I love it. Stitch is the best. Do you feel any sore, Salley Katrice? Nope. As long as I have my circles and bandages on, I'll be just healthy.
Hello, I am Brooklyn T. Guy. I'll do anything to help, especially when vetting Stitch. Thanks for watching this blogical birthday video and have a crushy day. That means you too, Stitch.
Hey guys, somewhere in November is the birthday of Katrice T. Salley Sherrod. Salley Katrice talked to Mother Salley or Mother Sherrod, and she said her party could be at my house and she invited our friend Mackenzie Smith. I told her that her lesbian slash best friend can't come cause I don't trust her very much. Anyway, I made sure to keep her safe, especially during cake. I made a fondant cake of Stitch. See you at the party and let's have fun.